students, today we are going to perform a first experiment of electrical measurement and instrumentation lab. The experiment name is to study the characteristics of light measurement using LDR and photocell sensor. Now first of all, I would like to know that what do you mean by LDR? Now LDR is a light dependent resistor. Light dependent resistor means that with the variation of light, the amount of resistance also varies. That we can say that when we increase the intensity of light falling on the LDR resistor, we have the less amount of resistance over there. And when the amount of resistance is enhanced or increased, the amount of light intensity that is coming out of the lamp that we are using will be decreasing. So they are inversely proportional to each other. Light intensity and the resistance are the inverse proportional to each other, and when one component increases, the other one will decrease automatically. So over here, this is the schematic diagram of the LDR sensor. You can see it over here. This is the resistor or the light dependent resistor. It is made up of the metallic sulfurate coating, that is a metallic substance is used for the manufacturing of this LDR, and we have the ceramic substrate coating outside it in order to protect it from the external environmental conditions or external deterioration. We have covered this LDR with a ceramic coating over here. So this is basically a photosensor or LDR. Along with this LDR, we are going to use a photosensor which will actually sense the amount of light which is falling upon that LDR, and it will give the indication to the LDR about the light intensity. And accordingly, the amount of resistance will go on change with the amount of the change in the light intensity falling upon it. So for the observation table, this is the observation table which we are going to observe for the observations of this light intensity falling upon it. So first of all, we'll be using a lamp voltage. The lamp voltage which we'll be observing on the multimeter which we are going to use, the input voltage as a lamp voltage we're providing on the multimeter which we're going to use is from 0 volt, 3 volt, 4 volt, 5 volt, 6 volt, 7 volts. Accordingly, you can change the values up to 10 volts. Then we have the resistance value. We'll be measuring the value of resistance by measuring the amount of this or about changing the amount of this lamp voltage. The amount of lamp voltage will also produce a change in the intensity of light falling upon it. So the amount of light intensity falling upon it will be measured on this. It will be displayed on the screen of the kit that we will use for this LDR. And accordingly, we'll be measuring the light intensity over here. And amount of resistance that is varied can also be measured at this resistance column. So in this way, we will be observing the amount of light and resistance fluctuations or the variations which are coming across the LDR using the resistor. Okay, so this is the observation kit which we are going to use for the measurement of the LDR or the light dependent resistor with the help of the lamp which is put inside it. You can see it over here. You can see that there is amount of light which is coming across it. This amount of light is coming across it. And there inside we have, this is a lamp which is associated with this light sensor. And over it, over here, somewhere we have the photosensor. We are having a photosensor over here. And we have a LDR over here. LDR is placed over here. This is the connection for the LDR, that is a light dependent resistor. And we have the LDR over here. We have the photosensor, and here we are having the lamp, which is the amount of light it is providing over here. And the input voltage of this lamp is given by this external source of multimeter, which is showing us a voltage of near about 8.8 volts, which can vary from 0 to 10 volts. But right now I'm taking one reading, so I'll be taking this 8.8 volts over here. This is the amount of input voltage. Then this is the main circuitry of your LDR. That what is the main circuit which you're using for this LDR circuit. Here we are using the light dependent resistance is your LDR. This is the voltage divider circuit. This is the voltage divider circuit that is which comprising of near about 5 resistances or the 4 resistances over here, R1, R2, R3 and R4. Here we are using this as a voltage divider which will divide the amount of input voltage. Input voltage is divided over here is given to the lamp voltage over here, and it is comprising out of this circuit. So now what we are going to observe over here is is what we are going to observe over here is, we can see it over here, this is the amount of light, okay? And here we have the, here we are having this, this is very hot, so be very vigilant when you try to touch it. So this is the resistance, amount of resistance, and this is your voltage, okay? So we'll be fluctuating this lamp voltage from over here. This is a lamp voltage knob, this is the lamp, and we will be fluctuating this lamp voltage, and accordingly we can see this is a fluctuation in the amount of this lamp voltage. So what we have to do is, for the lamp voltage of, we can write the readings over here, for the lamp voltage of 900, input voltage is near about 9.9 volts, okay? And the lamp voltage or the light intensity in terms of voltage is given as 910 volts, millivolts, okay? And amount of resistance which is produced over here is, that you can see, we're putting the knob over resistance. This is the amount of resistance, it is 29. So we can see it over here, when we are enhancing the value of voltage, the amount of resistance is decreasing, okay? Or the amount of light is falling upon is increasing, and amount of resistance is decreasing. Now we will taking one reading in which I will decrease the amount of this light intensity of the lamp voltage. I will decrease the amount of lamp voltage over here. We have observed the maximum voltage. Now we will be decreasing it towards the very less amount of voltage. It is near about 124 volts or 22 volts. For the 122 millivolts of voltage, the amount of resistance is, it is near about 240 or 237. Now we can see that the amount of resistance is increasing. Wo badh raha hai hamare paas, and the input voltage is near about 5.53 millivolts or volts. So we can see it over here. We have taken the observation and we can see it, that by increasing the amount of lamp voltage, what is happening is amount of resistance is decreasing, and by enhancing the amount of resistance, the lamp voltage is decreasing, or the light which is falling upon is decreasing. So when the light has decreased, the amount of resistance has increased, and when the light intensity has increased, the amount of resistance has decreased. Now this is a principle of LDR which has been observed using this practical on this experiment. Thank you so much, class.